New structure module. In ZW3D 2024, we have added the structure module, which differs from the weld module in that it is an assembly-based structural design module and has more realistic engineering features. ZW3D 2024 added a structure module to the assembly environment. The structure module provides the 3D frame function for drawing 3D frame lines with a cuboid outline. The structure module provides the structural member function for the creation of structural members. In ZW3D 2024, the interface of structure member has been fully optimized to provide users with library files for creating structure members. Users can batch create all the required structure members by single, multiple, or box selections based on the created profile lines. ZW3D 2024 provides many editing tools for structural members and joints to meet the user's design needs. After creating a structure member, users can select the structure member to edit the joint type. Users can also adjust the position of the profile and use the face trim to edit the structure members. The structure module offers the ability to create and edit structural components. It can create two types of structural components, connection plates and gussets. The structure module provides the function of structural bill of material. By default, all structural members and components in the current structural module are counted in the structural bill of material. Its main function is to list the information of each structural part, such as number, name, ID, specification, material, material standard, industry standard, description, mass, total mass, quantity, and length. Users can add additional category information, export structural bill of material, and combine structures with the same specification and material according to their own requirements. What structural bill of material can do in the drawing environment is similar to what it can do in the assembly environment.